pitch. Lifted deep to left field. Taylor headed back. He tumbles on the warning track. He lost sight of it. Where is it? It's gone. It cleared the left field wall. It's a two-run homer. Kevin Taylor totally lost sight of it because it was gone. The pinch hit two-run shot gives Altoona an 8-6 lead. And a stunned Kevin Taylor can't believe it. Nor can we. Taylor went back, lost his footing on the warning track, then went in on it. And by that time, it had already cleared the left field wall.